At East Georgia State College, we know that the demand for nurses and healthcare providers is increasing for a variety of reasons. If you are interested in becoming a nurse, then we are here to help you on that journey. Did you know that nursing is considered both an art and a science? The art is based on skills in caring, compassion, and communication. The science is grounded in biological sciences, mathematics, and technology. Therefore, students who want to work in the nursing field must successfully take courses in both the arts and the sciences prior to acceptance to a nursing program. At East Georgia State College, we created a study plan that guides you in taking those core courses as a transfer pathway to a nursing program of your choice. A benefit of this pathway is that you will receive an Associate of Art degree when you've completed it. However, you must transfer to a school of nursing somewhere else in order to get the actual nursing degree. Please talk with your advisor about transferring to a school of nursing elsewhere once you complete your degree here. Here at East Georgia State College, we do have a nursing program. We have an RN to BSN bridge program. It is designed specifically for nurses who already have an associate degree in nursing and have an RN license that allows them to practice in the state of Georgia as a nurse. Many of our students were once students at East Georgia State College on that nursing transfer pathway. Someday, if you want your Bachelor's of Science in Nursing degree and you meet the criteria for our program, we would love to welcome you back. The great benefit of nursing is that you can work anywhere, do anything, and have a huge impact on others.